top of the head, there's an eye and an eye. And
that's creepy.
Mouth down there, and there's a little heart beating right there. Toes, those are toes. That's part of the leg bone there. Circle right there is the stomach, and this is around the belly.
How come his stomach is like that?
Huh?
How come you can see the stomach?
Anything that has fluid in it, so the baby swallows the fluid, and then the fluid goes in the stomach, and that's where it gets a little
bubble. They start swallowing all their fluids and stuff.
Mm-hmm. That's around the waist.
Is it almost there?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm so little, so
I got
worried.
A little bit around the head, and then I'll give this estimated weight. Belly was the biggest thing. I knew.
I'm kind of worried. He has a giant head.
So. Okay. All right. Let's see. 7'2", is that the due date we gave you?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Measures 10 ounces. You're 19 weeks and 2 days by the due date, and 18 weeks and 5 days by your measurements, so it's right on target. It's perfect.
A little stronger than the Doppler.
See that little face. There's a little elbow.
Come being lazy.
One
swallowing. Talking to you. Whoa.
See that little foot?
Jeez.
That's crazy.
It's a cute little foot. There's a heel, there's little toes. I'm not seeing anything obvious there, but there's no more movement or shaking. It's looking kind of girly from this view right here. I don't think you see anything sticking out here yet. Doesn't mean testicles sometimes take a while to descend, so sometimes
when you
parts may appear.
Though, or no? Like, I know that sometimes it's if, like, you know if it's a boy, and I've heard, like, you're just kind of pretty sure it's a girl. Like, from that angle, would you notice the other parts?
Well, that's... I mean, you've got a lot of umbilical cord that's getting in the picture here, that stuff, and this right here, but...
It's amazing you can tell that.
That, and that, and that is umbilical cord. Oof. I'm really annoyed.
Uh-huh.
It's
like a family curse on him.
They only have boys. That they only have boys?
Yes. I
kind of
want a
little girl. Well, I will have to peek again at 26 weeks just to confirm, but I don't see anything really that's telling me. Boy. There's a man down here who's thumb with some fingers.
We shouldn't really do anything about it yet.
Well, there's nothing sticking out. I don't know if I want to go to 90% yet, but I would say 80% girl. She can't hold me to it until I go over 90.
I know, like, I knew there was a chance you wouldn't be sure, but I still wouldn't.
Well, if there's boy parts there, they're hiding pretty good. So I would say don't paint the room pink yet. She could probably go buy some girly clothes.
Just keep the
tags on.
Tags.
Yeah, just in case.
Someone gets to look again?
Huh?
Someone gets to look again?
Well, it's not on your insurance. We'll just do a freebie.
Yeah, that's what they said. Like, if we wanted to know and we weren't sure.